11:30 last night, a man was walking along Highway 137 near the Pahoa Kalapana Road intersection when he was hit by a vehicle, which then took off. The man died at the hospital. He has not yet been identified. Anyone who witnessed the crash is asked to call Big Island Police.